Nothing I see can be taken from me.
Good morning, I'm Adia.
And I'm Julia.
Welcome to the Dub Hub, the WHS news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the WHS community. Today is March 4th, and it's an A-Day, and it is Women's History Month! But did you know it's also Greek Heritage Month, as in the country of Greece? And want to learn more about Greece? Then stop by and say hello to Mr. Chrysis in D105. He is even offering Greek dancing as part of our SEL Day Friday.
March is also Women's History Month. The theme for Women's History Month in 2024 is Women Who Advocate for Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion. Royal Kappa is collecting submissions for DubHub profiles on women who fit this year's theme. If you have an example of women who you think fits this theme, please let them know and they will consider them for a profile on the DubHub. These can be students or staff from Windsor Public Schools, women in our community, or famous women, past or present. Thank you. Starting today, we have three early release days for teacher training, parent conferences, and SEL Day Friday. What's SEL Day, you say? Here is more information about the day.
When you think about people who are leaders in the community, who comes to mind? Is it someone who struggles to communicate? Someone who has difficulty solving problems or relating to people who are different than them? No, you think of people who know how to listen, build relationships, and value others. In short, it's people who use social-emotional learning skills to connect and build community. This year, SEL for US and the Urban Assembly are proud to bring you SEL Day 2024. Today's students, tomorrow's leaders. SEL Day gives people around the world the opportunity to showcase the life skills they use to collaborate with others and to be leaders in their communities. Last year, SEL Day had over 10 million social media views from people across all 50 states, 63 countries, and more than 2,300 schools, districts, and organizations. This year, with your partnership, we can reach even more people and build a bigger community. Make a commitment at selday.org to celebrate social-emotional learning on March 8, 2024.
Great news. Attention junior and seniors who have fourth block privileges. Reminder, on early release days, blocks 3 and 4 are reversed. So please report to the auditorium during your privilege time. You are not allowed to leave school and re-enter the building. Failure to follow the school rules may result in consequences.
This week is School Social Worker Week. This week is about recognizing and appreciating the individuals who play a vital role in our school community. Let's take a moment to express our gratitude to all our school social workers this week. Thank you, social workers.
The boys' basketball run to the sun starts Wednesday. After the Warriors handled East Catholic for the CCC Championship, they shift their focus to the Division II State Championship. Windsor will play winner of Newton and Hall at home on March 6 at 6:30 p.m. right here at WHS. Don't miss it.
The girls play away tonight against Simsbury in the semifinals of the CIAC tourney.
Seniors, the time has come for you to start ordering your caps and gowns for graduation. If you want to walk the stages there, you are required to order one. The deadline to order is set for March 8th, this Friday. There are two options to pick from, and if you have any questions, please stop by at A108 to see Mr. Cephalou. Use this QR code on the screen.
Course selection is underway and counseling has created an Instagram to get you important information. Just scan the code and give them a follow.
Seniors, superlative voting is now open in Google Classroom. You can vote for two people in the individual categories and one vote in the group categories for things like best smile, best dressed, best eyes, and more. Remember, only seniors can vote. Votes that are not from seniors will be deleted.
Today's lunch is chicken tenders, mashed potatoes, and green beans.
The Christian Club will not be meeting on Thursday this week, but will be meeting next week. See Mr. Sorto for more information.
Attention juniors, the next junior class meeting is Wednesday, March 13th at 2:30 in D218. Prom season is right around the corner and it's time to start preparing. Please go to the Juniors Class of 2025 Google Classroom and fill out the Google Forms regarding attendance and the menu. If you have any questions about junior prom, please see Mrs. Diestado and Mrs. Perez in 218.
That's all for today. Remember to smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can see more Dub Hub episodes and student videos. And remember,
we are respectful,
we are responsible,
we are proud,
and we are warriors. Da-na-na.